Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you the procedure to calculate back bearing and fore bearing from a certain bearing value. You know what fore bearing and back bearing is used in prismatic compass survey, which is opposite to each other, and the difference between fore bearing and back bearing is 180 degree. So in this video I am going to show you the procedure by which you can calculate or compute fore bearing and back bearing from a fore bearing or back bearing value. So let's start. I am going to draw a traverse, closed traverse. This is a north line. You can see that this is an outline. And this traverse is computed, or the prismatic compass survey is done in anti-clockwise circuit. You can see that this is the A station, station B, and this is the station C. This is the overall sketch, rough sketch, and this is the fore bearing from of the line AB, that is 180 degree fore bearing, and the line BC, the fore bearing is 290 degree. Fore bearing, and for line CA the back bearing is about 180 degree. Back bearing is 180 degree. You can see that the back bearing of AC, that is 180 degree. 180 degree is the back bearing. So you can see that the fore bearing of AB, fore bearing of BC, and back bearing of CB is displayed over here. Now I am going to calculate the fore bearing and back bearing. You know what, to compute the back bearing value, the algorithm is BB. BB stands for back bearing, is equal to FB. FB stands for fore bearing plus minus 180 degree. And in case of FB, for to compute fore bearing, the algorithm is BB plus minus 180 degree, and this should kept in mind that if the bearing of a certain line, that is fore bearing, that can be fore bearing or back bearing, is greater than 180 degree, then minus will be applied. And if the fore bearing or back bearing value is lower than 180 degree, then negative minus 180 degree, then positive value or plus function will be applied. So I am going to compute the bearing of the line AAB. The fore bearing is given. You can see that 180 degree is the fore bearing of the line AB. So in case of 180 degree, you may apply two formula. Firstly, I am going to show you FB. AB is a line, then FB is equal to 180 degree. FB of AB line is 180 degree. Then BB of this line will be, BB is equal to FB plus minus 180 degree. FB is 180 degree, and I have already mentioned that if the FB is greater than 180 degree, then minus value will, minus function will be applied, and is the value is less than 180, then plus value plus algorithm will be applied. Here 180 degree is the value which is threshold value. You know that the difference between forbearing and backbearing 180 degree. Then you may apply both the algorithm plus or minus, both the algorithm or both the method are correct. Here I am going to show the both the method 180 degree minus 180 degree, that is 0 degree. Here this is the first method. Then I am going to show the another method, that is BB is equal to FB plus minus 180 degree. Now I am going to use plus algorithm. FB is 180 degree plus 180 degree is equal to 360 degree. So you can see that 0 degree and 360 degree will be the back bearing of this line, 0 degree or 360. Both the values are correct in case of back bearing. This is back bearing. Now come to BC. Now come to the line BC. The back bearing of BC, forbearing of BC is 290 degree. So I am going to calculate the back bearing of this value. So now come over here, BC line, FB 290 degree. This is the value, you can see that. This is the value. Then I am going to show you the procedure. BB is equal to FB plus minus 180 degree. FB is 290 degree. Now you can see that the value of FB is greater than 180, then the minus function will be applied, minus 180. So the result will be, I am going to show you, 290 minus 180, 110 is the back bearing. So the back bearing will be 110 degree. This is the back bearing. You can see that this is the back bearing. Now come to the last segment, that is over here. BB is displayed over here. This is line AC, and the back bearing of line CB is 180 degree. Now I am going to calculate forbearing from this back bearing value. CA, the line is CA line, and the back bearing is 180 degree. You can see that. Now I am going to calculate the forbearing, and to calculate the forbearing, the formula is FB is equal to BB plus minus 180 degree. If here the BB value is only 180. Now I am going to change this value into 110. BB value is 110. I have mistakenly input 180. So BB value is 110. So you can see that 110 is lower than 180 degree, then minus plus will be applied. So 110 plus 180, and the result will be, I am going to use calculator to calculate the value, 110 plus 180, the value is 290 degree is the FB. So here 290 degree is the FB value. So in this way you can calculate or convert forward bearing into backward bearing, and you can calculate both forward bearing and backward bearing by using given forward bearing or backward bearing of a certain line. Thank you.